stench of aliens permeates this facility, but it is tolerable because it represents progress. I acquired specimens for experimentation. Orc, Tau, Eldar. Even a Tyranid Lictor, which nearly caused a revolt among my tech priest allies. I designed the weapon to use the warp energies to target the weak points in the Xenos brain and rupture them. That is the tidy theory. When I put it into practice, however, the specimen's head explodes. Distasteful, but effective.
Thank you. Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.